I got some awesome connections and a lot of inspiration to try for bigger things.
どんなに、うまくいったとしてもそう考えるべきだと思います。そういった意味では、準備不足だったことが、良くなかったっていうことが一番の勉強になりました。
Could build a good connection with Chinese investors, US investors and entrepreneurs as well.
ABET and LiveRun had very interesting presentations with their CEO moving around the stage. It was very dynamic and lively, and I like the ones that feel natural. Apex also had a really effective and powerful video. There were a lot of really cool products that stood out on their own too.
Sensu was one. Sensu, I thought his presentation was great. He commanded the stage very well.
で、やっぱりその、あまりその投資をしたいという意思があるわけではなくて、まあ、どっちかというとね、もう出来上がったものに対して投資するっていうか。
Everything was held by Japanese people and in Japanese language. And I could usually meet same people in different events.
The investors were young, energetic, they're passionate, they're interesting. We had two private meetings and I felt we got a very good understanding of what they were looking for.
Preparation, I'd say, is the main thing.
I believe we were one of the companies to get two golden passes because we told a story that illustrated what the product does clearly, the big problem we are solving and the potential it has.
どっちか、まあ、もちろん日本語でやって同時通訳とかも可能ではあったんですけど、やっぱり英語でピッチしたことにアドバンテージはあったかなと僕は感じました。
Future Tribe events, I really enjoyed the training sessions and I think there could be more. I think there could be pre-qualification for pitch candidates.
You guys did some kind of pitch preparation with the companies to help them with their slides. I think that'd be great.
It was a great experience and I'm inspired to come to the next one.
Of course.
We'd love to have not that.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. Total, definitely.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yes. Thank you so much. Thank you. That's it.
Thank you.
Thank you.